control 6, and 6 is greater than 1. Flonase outperforms the number 1 non-drowsy allergy pill, so you can seize those moments wherever you find them.
Flonase
6 is greater than 1 changes
everything. Say hi.
Hey, it's your appetite with a trick question. Are we craving crispy golden fried shrimp, healthy hand-skewered shrimp? Or creamy shrimp
playing with my hair.
Answer, how about all three for just $10.99? You know what? Sizzler.
Dinosaur. Rawr.
Center in Los Angeles.
News
at 9. Local, late breaking.
Violet dinosaur.
Really, today? Yeah, just so under the line.
No, not with my hair.
Back and
but as Jeff Begay's reports, it's also time for scam artists to take advantage of you.
I was so scared and I was freaking out.
A phone call left 11-year-old Anna Rupert shaking and on the verge of tears.
And they said, oh, it's really urgent. Your parents haven't paid their IRS bills. There's like $1,600 that you need to pay or else they're going to go to jail.
The caller said he was from the IRS. Anna's mom, Kate, picked up just in time.
I just called the Chicago area number. The name and address of the IRS building in Chicago. Named supervisors, had information about me and my husband.
Don't me.
The IRS says these phone scams continue to be one of its top concerns. Another rapidly growing problem, phishing malware scams in which fake IRS emails trick taxpayers into handing over personal information.
Bye-bye.
400% so far this time. Matt Lee is responsible for the IRS. Why do you think the frequency and the number of these scams are increasing rather than decreasing?
These are adaptive adversaries. We've over time.
Okay, good night.